My name's Julia Rankin. I'm head of Year 11 at Icknield High School in Luton. Billy Swear's just been in to speak to my Year 11 students about motivation and how they're going to be successful in this final year at school and to make the most of their time and get the most out of their exams and their schoolwork. The kids seemed really receptive to it. Particularly the boys were very, very interested in what was being said, and I'm hoping it will go on and have a huge impact on how things are from now on.